अस्सलाम वालेकुम।
अस्सलाम वालेकुम सर। वालेकुम सर।
वालेकुम, गुड इवनिंग।
गुड इवनिंग सर।
वी हैव टू वेट फॉर फ्यू मिनट्स, मे बी अदर स्टूडेंट्स कैन ज्वाइन दिस क्लास नाउ। वी हैव टू वेट फॉर फ्यू मिनट्स।
ओके सर।
Today is a test day. Yes, how are you, Zen?
Nice sir, what about you?
I am fine. This time test delayed because on test day just two students were in the class. Yes, Zubair, how are you? How are you, Zubair? Good evening.
I am fine, sir. I am fine.
That's good. And you are most probably you are ready for test today. That's bad. And all the students okay appeared in the test now. And Sajjad and Zain also appeared in the test on last Saturday. But Zubair, you have to appear in the test today regarding language, spoken language. Is it bad?
Yes, sir.
Today was a problem in net. So today is no problem. You can listen to me easily today.
Yes, sir.
Okay. You are conscious about it that there are two parts of test. First of all, question answers.
Yes, sir.
Then other part of test is presentation. I will ask you 5 questions.
Okay.
And you have to reply me. Then I will ask about presentation. I will give you a topic for 3 minutes. Okay. I ask you first question. Can you tell me that?
I will try my best, sir. Inshallah.
Why people have to face problems regarding religions? Yes, Zubair.
Sir, major problem is in Pakistan is illiteracy, and illiteracy is the major role about. Religion tragedies, sir.
Mm-hmm.
And we have not patience about discussion of religions.
Mm-hmm.
And
okay. Yes, further?
Further, sir, all peoples can say your religion is wrong and our religion is right. And this situation is all developed and undeveloped countries in the base of Islam, sir.
Okay. I ask you next question.
Yes, sir.
how you can explain why it was impossible for Hindus and Muslims to stay together in the subcontinent? What were the reasons behind?
Sir, in the two nations states is a major point is religion, sir, because nothing is same in Hindus and Muslims in subcontinents. So that's why a separate states is must.
Okay.
Separate states is compulsory for us, sir.
I ask you next question. You tell me why people have to adopt bad habits and why people don't adopt good habits. What is the basic and fundamental problem?
Okay. So the basic and fundamental problem is environment. Especially in Pakistan, our environment is very bad and dirty. And second thing is illiteracy, because mostly people don't know how to avoid bad habits and how to adopt good habits, sir. So a major role is in illiteracy and bad environment. So that's why people no judgment, sir, about habits, good or bad habits.
Okay. How you can define to picnic?
Picnic is any program for mental relaxations or gathering of our colleagues or friends to make a decision to going a picnic place. So that is a picnic place to enjoy the a friendly party. So okay, it's called a picnic, sir.
I ask you last question.
Yes, sir.
I need your just one suggestion. How yeah. we can enjoy to picnic? Only one suggestion I need.
Sir, in my suggestion, I enjoy the picnic. Sorry, sir. Can you ask another question, sir?
No.
If possible. Okay, sir.
Give choice to the students. Yes. Okay, so I will yes. not give choice.
Okay, I will try, sir. Sir, we arrange a party as a friends, and we make a leader in picnic trip, sir. Okay. And we must obey the and leader is far better. Leader is acknowledge about picnic and picnic points about picnic points, and we obey to our leaders about picnics and term and conditions, sir.
Okay, right.
So we will enjoy the party picnic party, sir.
Okay,
it's better enjoyment. Yes.
Right. Now you have to start a presentation on skills.
Skills. Skills. Sir, skills is after after knowledge, the skills is major role. Is skill is major role in our practical life. Skills are skill. We divide skills three categories. First of is theory and practical and experiences. So if somebody is not well educated, but if the person is over skilled, then he spent his life so much easier, and he earned money and spend his our life is very spend his life is very easy to his and his and their children and families. He fulfill their children's desires and educations and he that is sir. Sorry sir.
Okay, clear now? Finish?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes, sir.
So now time over there now.
Yes, sir.
You got 30 marks out of 50.
30 marks. Okay. 30. Thank you, sir. Thank you, sir.
Yes, then what is next briefing? Or Zubair? Sajjad, anyone can tell me. I will start new briefing today.
Okay, sir.
Check from your register and inform me.
Professions, sir. Professions.
Professions.
Yes, sir.
Okay, let us start briefing on professions. Number 8, or number 7?
Number 8, sir.
Number 8, okay. There are 7 main points regarding professions, and you can note 7 main points. First of all, definition, then importance, types or kinds, problems, benefits, suggestions, and in the end point of view. Just note all main points. Let us start briefing on professions. First of all, how you can define a professions? What is the definition of professions? Profession means if somebody devotes his time daily for earning purpose, it is called profession. Profession means if people have to devote their time daily for earning purpose, so it is called profession. Profession means people have to earn money daily. People have to devote their time and get the money. Simple definition, in other words, simple definition. Profession means people have to devote their time and energies on daily basis, and people have to earn money . Main things are here. The three main things are prominent in the definition of professions. First of all, spend the time. Second point, devotion. Then energies, people have to devote their time and energy. And other point, daily. And next point, purpose is earning or earn to money. People have to earn money after people have to devote their time and energies on daily basis. So it is called profession. Importance. Professions have great importance in our lives. Everybody has different desires. All human beings in the world have desires. How people can overcome and fulfill their desires? If people have to adopt any profession. Professions are part of our lives. Professions are important for our survival. Professions are obligatory for our lives. Nobody can deny the importance of professions. Professions play a major role in our lives. Professions are part of our lives. Professions are very important for our lives. Nobody can survive without profession. Everybody has basic needs. People have to fulfill their basic needs by professions. Because people have to get money in different forms. People have to earn money on salary base or on profit base. But purpose is same. People have to fulfill their desires. People need proper shelter. People need bread. People need proper dressing. These are basic needs. On the other hand, also profession very important. Just not basic needs for any person. You know that people have to participate in different functions. So money is required. People need shopping, so money is required. So professions are most important for a human being. Nobody can ignore the professions. Professions have importance for us, like blood is circulating in the human body like that. So we can understand the importance of professions in this way. Types or kinds of professions. There are two main types or kinds of professions. First of all, jobs. And second one, business. A large number of people are engaged in different jobs as a profession. Approximately 80% people are busy in different jobs as a profession. On the other hand, 20% people are busy in their businesses. We can divide the professions in two main types, jobs and business. How we can explain to job? What is job? Job means people have to work from morning till evening. People have to devote their time and energies. People have to provide services. And people have to get salary after 1 month. It is job. We can divide jobs into parts, government job and private job. What is government job as a profession? We can say government service. But in government service and private job, people have to get salary after 1 month. But in government service, there are many facilities. There is job security. There is accommodation facility. Government service is pensionable. On the other hand, I talk about private job. In private job, no security, no accommodation from government, no pension in private job. But salary is common in government service and private job. So I talk about other type of profession, I mean to say business. What is business? How you can define to business? Business means people have to invest their money in any business and people have to get profit on daily base or on weekly base or on fortnight base or on monthly base. Fortnight. Sorry, I forgot it now. Fortnight. Fortnight, 15 days. Fortnight means 15 days. People, businessmen have to get profit on fortnight base, on daily base, or weekly base, or fortnight base, or monthly base. Some businessmen have to get profit after 3 months or 6 months. And some businessmen have to get profit after 1 year. So there is major difference in jobs and business. In jobs, people have to get salary after 1 month. And in business, people have to get profit. People have to invest their money in business and get profit. There are different types of jobs. I talk about government job, I talk about armed forces, I talk about private jobs. First of all, I talk about government job. There are different designations like secretary, chief secretary, commissioner, assistant commissioner. Thank you. Further, assistant, stenographer, personal secretary, LDC, UDC, peon, driver, typist, computer assistant, computer operator, computer programmer, accountant, cashier, superintendent, supervisor. These are our designation government service now. Yes, also I can't ignore too. Teachers, lecturers, professors, pilots, doctors, engineers. I talk about armed forces, lieutenant, colonel, captain, commander, air commodore, last night, major, etc. I talk about jobs regarding private. I have to talk about private jobs, sales manager, sales executive, director, cashier, accountant, secretary. Further, so there are many designations in private jobs. Now I talk about different types of businesses. Business of imports, exports, business of, you know, people have to invest money, you know, in wheat factory of, okay, cotton, or, you know, factory of sugar, factory of wheat, and same here, garments business, shoe business, hotels, cloth business, general stores, pawn shops, further tuck shop, further, you know, people have to invest money in, okay, the car dealers, spare parts, motorbikes business, auto workshops, auto mechanics. So rent a car, transport business, travel agencies business, or air ticketing business, so on, or etc. There are numberless types of jobs in the world. There are countless types of jobs in the world. There are many types of businesses in the world. There are a lot of types of businesses in the world. There are too much types of businesses and jobs in all over the world. Nobody can count it. There are countless. Why I said it now? You know, there are categories. If somebody opens any office, somebody have to start any business. So there is different category of staff. So in same factory, we can get different designations. People have to work on different designations. So we can find many jobs in just in one office. So there are countless types of jobs. Category. Category means chain. It is chain of jobs, chain of business. Meaning is same. Category or chain, meaning is same. So I have to discuss about problems regarding professions. Most people are illiterate in the underdeveloped countries like Pakistan. So mostly people can't adopt good profession. On the other hand, mostly people are without skills. Most people can't afford the fee in institutes. Education is very expensive. Mostly people can't afford the expenses of education. Same here. People can't learn different skills because fee is too much, the major problem. So most people can't get good profession. Most people can't adopt good profession. Further problem, mostly people can't take good decision. Most people misguide. If somebody has to get suggestion from other person, so most people are not sincere. They have to misguide two person. As a result, mostly people can't get or can't adopt good profession. Third problem, most people are unconscious about experience. Most people don't have experience for specific field. Why? People have not experience. Because not opportunity of jobs is the main problem here. How people can get experience? If there are not opportunities of jobs, so how people can get experience? On the other hand, corruption is very common. Recommendation and bribe is very common. Very dangerous. Mostly deserved people can't get good job, and mostly deserved people can't adopt good profession. Cheating and fraud is very common. So what happens in this situation? If mostly people don't adopt good profession, so people look hopeless. People look disappointed. And if most people can't adopt good profession or can't get job, so people do suicides. People have to start illegal works. People are engaged in different crimes. People look busy in different crimes. Then the law and order situation disturbs in the country. And any country cannot get prosperity. So country goes towards poverty rapidly now. The standard of life decreases. The financial situation of the country goes towards decline. A country goes towards downfall rapidly. And many disappointed people have to start to take drugs. So the young generation, victims to adopt dangerous activities. if people have to adopt any job, but people have not interest in any profession. On the other hand, parents, by force, order to their children, you have to make doctor, you have to make engineer, you have to make professor, you have to make lecturer, instead of their son or daughter has not interest in those fields in which profession parents have to order by force, by all means, at any cost, you have to make doctor, engineer, lecturer, professor, or you have to join government job. If sons and daughters have to obey the orders from their parents, but they will not take interest in their professions because they had interest in other fields, but they would join to same fields according to choice of their parents. So their lives will be like, their lives will be like hell. They will not take interest in their works, in jobs, in professions. So no happiness. There will be disappointment in this situation. Their life will be like dead body. Very simple now. They will not take interest in their lives. It's also a problem. Young generation has not liberty to take decision about their lives. It's also a major problem. Why mostly countries can't get progress, can't get development? Why? Why the reason behind now? The main reason behind now? Mostly people or a large number of people have to work in those fields. There they have not interest. It's a major problem. Now I talk about benefits of professions. If people have to adopt different professions, so people have to get income. People have to earn money. Income. Earning. People have to fulfill their desires by income or earning or profit. Fulfill. People have to fulfill their desires. Desires. People have to fulfill their basic needs by income or by earning. Basic needs. People have to get experience by professions. People have to get knowledge by professions. People don't kill their time by professions. People don't make victim of boredom by professions. People have to spend their time in better way. If people have to work with honesty and struggle, people have to get promotions. People have to get progress. People go ahead. People move ahead. People get prosperity by struggle with honesty. If somebody is sincere with his job or profession or business, so person have to earn too much money and he can get the status in the society. So he can make familiar, he can make famous, he can make well known, he can make noted.